Hello friends, welcome back to Swaggy Amma, and today we are back with a delicious recipe. We'll be seeing how to make instant green apple pickle easily at home. To prepare this recipe, few of the ingredients which we would require would be 2 green apple, 2 tablespoon of Kashmiri dried red chili powder, 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder, 1/4 teaspoon of fenugreek seed powder. Here I have taken the fenugreek seed, dry roasted them and later grinded them, out of which I have taken 1/4 teaspoon for this recipe, a pinch of asafoetida powder, 2 to 3 green chili finely chopped, 1 tablespoon of finely chopped ginger, white vinegar as per your taste. Here I have taken 1 tablespoon of it. You can adjust this according to the sourness of your green apple. Salt as per taste. To prepare the tempering, we would require 2 tablespoons of sesame or gingerly oil, 1/4 teaspoon of mustard seed, few curry leaf, and 2 to 3 dried red chili. Firstly, to begin with, cut the green apple into equal portion and later de-seed them. Next, chop them into fine pieces. Repeat the same process for both the green apple and later transfer them into a mixing bowl. Next, into this add the finely chopped ginger, green chili, dried red chili powder, turmeric powder, fenugreek seed powder, asafoetida powder, salt, vinegar, and give it a good mix. Now close this with a lid and set this aside for minimum 15 minutes before further use. Now we can see that the masala is well set on the green apple. Now into this add 1/4 cup of water and give it a good mix. You can add additional water at this stage as per the consistency which you require. Next, to prepare the tempering, take a thick bottom kadai or a pan and add the gingerly oil into it. Once the oil is hot enough, add the mustard seed, curry leaf, dried red chili and give it a good mix. Now into this add the previously prepared pickle and saute this and cook for another 2 to 3 minutes in low flame. Now our delicious pickle is ready. You can have this instantly or allow this to cool down in room temperature and later take a dry jar or a container and transfer the pickle into it. You can store this in a refrigerator and maximum use this up till 15 days. For longer life of your pickle, always use a dry spoon. This can be served as a side dish along with rice or even chapati. So do try this recipe at home and do let me know on how it was in the comment section. If you like this video, do not forget to give us a thumbs up and to share it along with your friends. Thank you for watching and do not forget to like, follow and subscribe Swaggy Amma in Facebook, Instagram and YouTube.